Hai semuanya, gue Zeno. Gue masih ngelanjutin game Alfred Hitchcock Vertigo. Banyak misteri yang udah mulai terkuak. Ya, gue sih jujur pribadi sampai sekarang gue lebih suka misteri yang sebelumnya. Pas udah mulai kemari kayak agak sedikit kurang gitu, tapi kita coba lanjutin terus gamenya ya. Oke, kita langsung aja main.
Well, we both know what I remember. Should we try what I forget?
Okay. Banyak nih kayaknya ingatan yang harus diulang.
Wake up, Eddie. Wake up. Why'd you do it, sweetie?
Sedikit lebih baik. Okay.
Do you remember what time you went to bed that night?
Around 11? Very early for me, but I was exhausted.
Focus on your sister's face, please. Is there anything unusual about it?
Her eyes. They're brown. They'd always been blue.
And do you remember what color Faye's baby's eyes are?
Brown.
Focus on your mother's face, please. Focus on her and tell me what you see.
She has face. But she's my mom.
Apa tujuan dia ngelakuin ini semua? Dia pasti ada hubungannya sama, ya kita cuma bisa spekulasi bos. Oke, mana lagi nih belum? Ada dua window dan depan. Iya kucing. Mau baju. Pinjol dulu deh.
Can you see anything unusual outside?
No, there's nothing weird.
The moon, the stars, the lake, everything's normal. Nothing missing or extra.
Nothing.
Are those the clothes you were wearing that day?
Yes.
The exact same ones?
The exact same ones.
Okay, masih ada ternyata.
Is there anything odd about the bathroom? Anything out of place?
No. Everything is normal.
Okay, kita pegang. Wah. Kira kita bakalan menguak apa kejadian sebenarnya.
Can you make out your father's features?
He's really far away.
Are you sure those tire marks were made by your car?
Could be.
Next to the marks, are there any footprints?
No, the ground is really dry.
Susah banget.
Focus on your feelings, on your body.
It's weird. I'm exhausted and at the same time full of energy. My head hurts. My neck, my eyes feel heavy and tired.
Do you recognize your father, his face?
His back is to me.
And his body?
He looks a little shorter.
Hmm. cuma 2. Ah, gue kira banyak.
So? So? What did I tell you? Doctor, you're scaring me. Julia?
When we dream, we lose some of the details. We see certain things extremely clearly, but the rest tend to be out of focus. You remember very concrete details, including the exact time down to the minute. Doing the math, the first time you dreamt about your mother, you should have been in stage 2 of NREM sleep. The probability of dreaming in that during that phase is minimal.
Am I supposed to be understanding something of all that?
Up.
cewek. Jadi tantenya itu sebenarnya nggak ada apa-apa ya. Kok dia bisa tahu semuanya? Dari siapa? Dia anaknya siapa ini? Kenapa backgroundnya di sini merah terus? Emang kayak gitu? Jalan. Seru-seru lupa. Oh, ini bisa dicek kah? Tak ada. Ini anaknya dikasih obat kali. Bila dibawa kemana-mana gak berisik.
Why didn't I steal his key?
Kita harus lewat samping. Secret.
Your little sweetheart is drugged up, but if you start meowing and wake him up.
Anjir, anaknya ditaruh situ aja. Langsung tepar kah? kakussa.
This time you'll wake up.
Dia siapa?
Faith.
Yes. Gelap banget asli.
dead!
Huh?
Jenny's temperature is 103.6.
Huh?
Why'd you take so long? Okay, sorry. I'm just stressed out. Here.
You want to ride in the back with Jen? Ugh.
Shut up!
Seriously? Are you sure fate?
I don't see any other explanation. I'm positive.
So, Jenny? Is she alive? Where is she? Who is she?
That I do not know.
What do we do?
We have to find out who Faye is.
Gue curiga sama Reyes, tapi Reyes bilang dia nggak pernah ceritainnya sama siapapun. Ini siapa yang ngomong ya? Cewek atau? Iya dah.
She said she was a fan, right?
Now we're gonna believe her?
The best lies are partly true.
Touché. I have a folder with fan mail, and I could look through Twitter.
Okay.
I don't know if I told you this before, but Sheriff Reyes is on it. Could Faye be a girl who got offended by the way you ended things?
There are quite a few of those. Don't look at me like that. I never make any promises, and I'm always honest about what I don't want. But I know what you're thinking. I could look, I don't know, through my text messages? Okay, let's recap. I look for fans that like Kathy Bates in Misery. Try to remember crazy ex-girlfriends, and you and your new friend, the sheriff, do whatever you have to.
Pertamanya gue pikir ini mirip kayak Misery.
What?
You're walking.
Misery dari yang bikin tuh Stephen Hawking kalau nggak salah. Tapi kalau movie-nya gue lupa sih yang ini. Itu film keren sih. Tadi gue pikir mau ke arah situ. Entah gue harus seneng atau sih malah pura-pura. Oh God. Semuanya banyak kemungkinan gitu.
It's a fucking gunshot. Just analyze the damn bullet and see if it came out of Miller's gun. What's taking them so long?
Why don't you call them? Get serious. Tell them Reyes is pissed off. If there's still no word by the time I'm back, I'll call them.
Alright. Are you gonna be a while?
In 500 yards, take the exit towards Airport Road.
Hold on. Are you at the airport?
It's kind of hard to explain.
That's out of our jurisdiction.
I'm following a false lead.
What? Why?
It's information that Julie... Dr. Lomas got from Miller. I want her on our side. So however distorted the lead may be, we have to keep her happy.
Jewel and Doctor? Am I missing something?
What? You're not missing any shit.
What's wrong?
I missed the place because of you. If I get a ticket, you're paying for it.
All right, all right. Will you make it for the search party?
South Sector, 5:30?
South Sector, 5:30.
I'll be there.
We'll find her today, right?
Hey, I made it to the place. I call you when I'm on my way back, all right?
Yeah, okay. We'll talk later.
Mobilnya si Faye ya. Wah, seperti biasa cek-cek dulu sekelilingnya. Oh, langsung ada orang ya.
Hey, hey you. We're closed. Estamos cerrados. One ferme. Wir haben geschlossen. Siamo chiusi. Moshiwake gozaimasen. Sorry, sir. Do you speak my language? We're out of cars, comprende?
I do.
I can't rent you a car. They're all booked. Zero cars available. Well, I should say I have minus one car available, since this one broke down, and they're supposed to pick it up in 2 hours. But I have zero mechanics plus one shitty day, so if you'd be so kind, take a right on your way out. You'll see my competition in 300 yards. Tell them Amber Wong sent you, and that they owe me one. Have a nice day.
I wasn't planning on renting a car. My name is Nick Reyes. My daughter disappeared after renting a car here, about a year ago.
Oh, I can't tell you how sorry I am, Mr. Reyes, but if it happened a year ago, I assume it isn't that urgent. I, on the other hand, am dealing with a major crisis. Any other day, I could really sympathize with you, Mr. Reyes, but I can't right now. Have a nice day. Unless you're a skilled mechanic. Know anything about motors? You think you could fix this car? Please say yes, you're gonna say yes.
Better believe I'll fix it. You have my word.
It turns on, but no matter how much I step on the gas pedal, it doesn't budge. That selfish bastard. I should have known he'd bail out on me, asshole. A little piece of life and business advice, Mr. Reyes. If you ever start a business and hire your significant other, well, never break up during high season.
Can you open the hood for me, please?
What?
I don't know yet.
Wow, that's a great start.
Try turning the key in the ignition, please. Can you press the accelerator?
I just told you, the car won't budge no matter how much I press that pedal. Are you sure you know how these things work? Ugh, I can't believe you gave me your word.
Put the car in drive. Huh.
What?
It's what I thought. That's why I asked you to put it in drive. The clutch cable is loose. I'll need to unscrew the cables from the terminals, remove the battery, attach the loose cable. Where do you keep your tools?
In the parking area. The big chest. Locked?
Locked.
No worries. The keys are in... No. No, 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 no. That son of a bitch took them. And he hasn't answered any of my calls or messages since we broke up. Oh, just wait till I find him. You. Break it, smash it, burn it, bomb it if you have to. Just open the damn box.
Okay. Coba kita keliling dulu kali ya. Ya harusnya kesini dulu.
I assume the owner works there. The owner with her ex-mechanic, aka ex-boyfriend.
Cek di sini kalau nggak ada, gue force open.
What if the alarm goes off? Damn.
Tidak bisa, kita harus ke sana. Hancur ini pakai apa ya? Untuk belakang. Ada alat pemukul keras. Tong sampah. Ada. Oh. Di mobil sendiri ini.
It's the customer for this car. I was just about to tell him my grandmother died so he'd cancel. I should tell him to come, right?
I gave you my word.
Give it to me yourself. Start the car.
Hey!
Sorry. You okay? Like I said, this isn't my day. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Are you alright? You know what I'm gonna do? Study mechanics for emergencies like this. I've got 2 college degrees. It can't be harder than making sense of a spreadsheet. I just can't do it all on my own. You know how hard it is to run a business like this? I'm gonna need somebody. A good mechanic. Better one than that idiot. Your turn.
All right, I'm in. But first...
Are you serious? We both know you just got lucky. Hey, I'm really grateful and all, but hiring you? I mean about what you told me before. So tell me, how can I help you?
I'm looking for my daughter. She's 25. But she can look more like 20 or 30, depending on how she dresses. Caucasian, blonde, green eyes. You rented her a car last year. Between the 7th and 8th of October, she might have been coming from the airport, if I could check your records. It'll just take a second. Please?
No. Any idea how serious the authorities are these days about data protection? So, I'm really sorry, but I can't help you. Of course, I can't stop you from stealing the information when I'm not looking. What's a girl to do if she has to run to the bathroom and has, say, 0 mechanics to watch her desk for her? Given the insane morning I've had, you'll excuse me, right?
The list of customers who rented a car between the 7th and 8th of October of last year. How about that? I hope you find your mechanic soon.
And I hope you find your daughter, Mr. Reyes. One last thing. Is anything you told me true?
I hope so.
Tell you the truth? I don't know. I hope so.
Of course. I'll hold the job for you until Monday. Deal?
I'm all ears.
Where the hell were you?
Were you able to speak with Ballistics?
We got him, Nick. It's Miller. The bullet that killed my uncle is from the gun you found in his car. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch.
I know how you feel, kid, but...
No, I'm not gonna kill him. I should face it until he tells me where my aunt is. Thank you.
Adam, I'm your superior, and I explicitly order you not to do anything. Wait for me at the station. We'll go together, all right? Adam? Shit. Sorry, kid, but...
Sheriff?
I just received some crucial information. Not only does Faye exist, but...
I'm going to arrest Miller.
What? No!
The gun from his glove compartment killed Samuel Franklin.
No, Ed didn't kill anybody.
It is what it is.
Please, listen to me, please.
Okay, go ahead. Talk.
Did you visit the car rental agency?
Yes, I had the names. No Faye.
If I'm right, it makes sense that she wouldn't use her real name. I know everything points to Ed, but it's a ploy. A ploy meticulously organized by a sick mind. Faye.
Do you have proof?
Not yet. Nor do you have evidence that the gun belonged to Ed, let alone that he was the one who shot it.
Not yet. So, that makes two of us. I'm not 100% convinced, but... what do you want me to do?
Could you meet me at the Brody Canyon Bridge in an hour?
Okay. Sure. See you there.
Are you all right?
I'm all right. Yes, I'm all right.
The county will pay for any damages.
What are you looking for?
He's at the house, isn't he?
Adam Franklin.
Thanks.
You won't find the person who killed your uncle in that house, but I know where to start looking. I understand how you're feeling, but don't let anger blind you. Listen to me, please. He would never hurt your aunt or uncle. He really cares about them. I have to stop by my motel first, but... in 45 minutes, we're going to do a little experiment on the Brody Canyon Bridge. See you there?
Oke. Seru ya. Mau kemari seru banget, tapi kayaknya harus kita potong dulu. Kita lanjutin di video berikutnya aja ya. Thank you udah nonton. Bye.